day three of the annual meetings of the International Monetary Fund and the World Bank Group continue here in Indonesia. I'm David Tubagus. How are you?
Hi, good, David.
Third
good
day to see you. I'm very lucky. I'm very happy.
Thank you.
Tubagus, a full day of activities. We started out with the press conference of the managing director, Christine Lagarde.
Yes, this is the important event in the morning, which is the MD is giving a press conference on the state of the global economy today and also providing the key agenda of the annual meeting.
The managing director emphasized on these themes at a one-on-one conversation she had with Martin Wolf, chief economics commentator of the Financial Times. It was also a very important discussion where she elaborated on more of these themes. And finally, perhaps the biggest event of the day, Tubagus, was the introduction of the Bali FinTech agenda. Tell us a little bit more about this.
Yes, agreed. This is one of the important outcomes of the annual meeting this year in Bali, which is the Bali FinTech agenda, in which also our president of Indonesia, Joko Widodo, provided a keynote speech. Yeah. And this Bali FinTech agenda is basically providing a framework so that the financial innovations will benefit the people and also protect the people.
A very important discussion taking place at the annual meetings of the IMF and the World Bank. Tomorrow, another day full of activities that you can see behind us. So Tubagus,
yes,
we'll see you again tomorrow.
Thank you. I'll see you again.
And thank you. We'll see you tomorrow.
Thank you. Bye.
Bye.